On the Health Watch tonight, a first, new technology designed for horses that might help people as well. It debuted today at the new Bolton Center in Kennett Square.
And health reporter Stephanie Stahl was there to watch it in action.
This is so cool. You know, Penn Vet is always on the cutting edge. This new technology combines robotics and 3D imaging that's easier on the patient, whether they have four legs or two.
It's called Equimagine, robotic-powered imaging that's being done on a horse who's standing. It's a first.
Now it's shooting x-ray after x-ray.
Typically, imaging on a horse requires them to be knocked out with anesthesia. That can be dangerous. Not anymore. This revolutionary technology allows the horse to stand, sedated but awake.
So it's much safer for the patient. And the level of resolution is much higher than what we've seen in standard CT scanning.
So the horse isn't scared by the moving parts. Her eyes are covered, which also helps keep her still. The CT scans provide three-dimensional views of the anatomy.
To be able to figure out new treatments using this technology is just thrilling, particularly for an old man like me.
Yes, it's the surgeon who operated on racing great Barbaro. Dean Richardson says this new technology brings a whole new level of sophistication, not just to veterinary medicine.
We are partnering with human counterparts, you know, the people that work on that lesser species, the human. We think that particularly this could be relevant in working in pediatrics, for example.
Imagine a young child who doesn't want to be held down for imaging or restrained in any way. They might be able to sit there on their iPad or talking with their parents and be able to have that imaging done.
For this technology, horses paving the way for humans.
Now, right now, the technology just works on patients who are still, but eventually, researchers hope to program it to capture images of a horse or a human in motion, which would be yet another new horizon.
Oh, my gosh.
So cool.
Yes.
Everything
indeed.
They do out there.
Well, cutting edge is right.
Isn't it?
How about
yeah.
that?
We're very lucky
Nicely
to have you
done.
In our area.
Yeah.
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks, Stephanie.
Uh-huh.